In St. Tammany Parish, that huge public fishing pier built out of the twin spans bridge that was destroyed during Hurricane Katrina will now not open until March.
And as WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us, the parish is actually taking advantage of the delays.
You look around here at the fishing pier in Slidell, and phase one is pretty much almost finished. But there have been some delays, and it's not all bad.
There were some unforeseen delays in getting water and sewer services out to the site, but we're working on it very hard.
Looking at the multi-million dollar Slidell fishing pier carved out of the remains of the old Twin Spans Bridge, it looks like it could open tomorrow. But right now, while that issue with utilities has slowed things down considerably, work continues on funding future stages.
We're very hopeful to get a significant part of the second phase covered with grant money. We are going to have some issues on keeping the operating costs up, and it may be that there's going to have to be some sort of a small admission charge just to pay for the operating expenses.
So while the opening of the pier has been pushed back at least until March, it's given crews a chance to do a lot of things they would not have done otherwise.
We're able to get some lighting put on, at least the wooden pier, before that time. So hopefully when we get that first stage open, we'll be able to have some night fishing.
If all works as it should, folks should be able to come out here on the fishing pier in Slidell and cast a line here coming up sometime in March. On your side in Slidell, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And parish officials say that the new St. Tammany fishing pier is a good example of creating something positive out of the destruction left by Hurricane Katrina. The pier, by the way, should open late March or early April.